This is a 32-inch Android system LED TV. There is no light on the screen. The display is not working. That is the problem with this TV. Dear friends, I am Imi Mustafa from Ornate Pixels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV panel repair. After turning on the TV, the horizontal bar appears at the bottom of the screen. Then the screen becomes black. So, stay with me for a while as I explain nicely what to do. Panel number LSC320AN10-H03. Okay, now let's get to work. First, we check the power supply of the panel. Voltage in 12 volts. Okay. V1 or VGS only 0.09 volts, but here it will be around 33 volts. Dear friends, this board has no VGL or VOP test point. So, to measure the VGL voltage, the datasheet of SM4186 IC should be followed. IC number SM4186. The pin functions of the IC are published here. Then look here, VGL is output from pin 31. There will be 9.5 volts. To collect all information about SM4186 IC, you can visit on Ornate Pixels. The link is in the description of the video. Okay, now let's check VGL 9.5 volts at pin 31. VGL 0.4 volts, but here it will be 9.5 volts. Now look, from pin 31, two filter capacitors are connected to the ground. So, measure from ground to pin 31. A short circuit of 10 ohms is found from pin 31 to the ground. So now, these two filter capacitors should be opened. Well, before opening another one, let's measure first. Okay, no more short circuit here. So, I am connecting a 3.3 microfarad capacitor, then let's see what happens. Okay, now let's measure again. VGS 30.7 volts, VGL 9.97 volts. Very nice, now let's see what happens on the screen. Dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.